We're going to do a little Moto Gymkhana practice today. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to start with a point. Then we're going to use this as our radius. All right, it's a little warm here in the sun. Let's get our little cones out. First time I've used these. This will be fun. Untangled. That will just stack these. Okay, this is our center point. How big is this circle going to be? It's 12 feet, huh? This is going to make a ring 24 feet in diameter, 12 feet in radius. We're going to have to try to go around and in this circle like so for practicing. Slow speed maneuvers. I hope that looks like a nice big circle. Right, put all this away. We'll put our entrance right here, maybe. All right. So now, we're going to practice slow speed riding around here. Let's see how this works. Never tried this before with cones. Let's see what we get. First, I simply ride around the cones. Alright, not too bad. Then use the rear brake, not the front brake. Ready to try to go in and try to enter the circle. Oh, not that way. Let's try it from here. Okay, enter the circle. Try to stay right on the inside of these cones. Go slower. Oh, okay. You made it in once. Let's try the other direction. Just stay right. Kind of in that friction zone of the engine, or of the clutch. Using the rear brakes to control it. Nice and slow. You don't have to go fast. Just nice and easy. Try to enter the circle. One to the right. Here we go. Nice and easy. Whoa. I'm going out. Dang. That is, that's kind of tricky. That circle's a little tight. All right. Let's do a little figure eights. Moto Gymkhana. around the cone. Fun to look at, is it? All that gravel? Really slow. Oh, almost done. The bike. These are actually a little tight, my friend. So move those further apart. Almost ran into the camera. Okay. You're better if you do that slow. Let's try that again. Real slow. Okay, nice. Nice. Beautiful. That's what I want to see. Ha ha ha.